4:00.77, looking to become the ninth American to break 4 minutes, but she's still got Gabriella Debus Stafford for company, and Shannon Asika is running an absolute stormer. Her lifetime best is 4:01.8. That could be under threat as well. Eilish McColgan grimly trying to hang on down the back as well. She's a four-minute runner at her best as well, but the front three are getting away. Lucia Stafford has come through behind Eilish McColgan now as well. Then follows Gould and Holly Archer. But now the race is on as they come with 150 to go. It's still Poirier from Debus Stafford. The Seeker won't quite go away at the moment. She's running an absolute blinder. But keep an eye on the clock as El Poirier comes up into the final 50 or 60 metres now, looking to crack that four-minute barrier, and she looks like she's going to do it. Debus Stafford starts to fade, but it's El Poirier now. Keep an eye on that clock. She's going to crack 4 minutes, 3:58.34, and a stunning run from El Poirier. What a performance. Takes a couple of seconds off her personal best and becomes only the ninth US female to go sub 4 minutes in the 1500.